when you were born 26 years ago, there was a lot of confusion, misunderstanding, and discrimination against gays. People that typically discriminate now are bigots. So whether they discriminate against people because of their gender, their sexual orientation, meaning gay, man or woman, religion, race, you know, they're bigots. And so I don't believe your mother's a bigot.
No.
I don't believe she is.
And see, she says she noticed you were always gay. I have a brother, God bless his soul, he's deceased, but my mother knew he was gay at age six. Time he started kindergarten or whatever, time he could write, he wrote a note saying to a boy, I love you, do you love me? We believe that for the most part, it's genetic. We're not going to debate all that, but my point is society has grown. She's always known you were gay. Perhaps she wasn't too happy in the earlier years, but I don't get the impression that that's how she feels.
It's so far beyond.
It's deep, Judge. Trust me, it's deep.
Is it?
And it's very deep. And it's I understand where you're coming from with it, but I feel like she is very manipulative when it comes to that situation, because she could sit here and say to me, oh, I accept you, but then go and bash the next man for being gay, or looking at like, oh, he just another or certain stuff like that. Yes, that's very true.
That's not true.
I'm not sitting here saying that my only mother don't accept me because she mean or nothing like this. She do not accept me.
I had a gay friend for like 20 years.
She do not accept me. She always bashed me. She do manipulative things to me. She is not a good person that I will call my mother. I don't call her mother. I call her Yolanda, because I don't look at her as my mother for the things that she did to me.
Really?
So I understand what you're saying, Judge, but she is...
That's not true.
These things you're referring to that she did to you, they were regarding your sexual orientation?
Yes, sir.
That's not true.
Yes, it's just her opinion of me as a person. Anytime you could say, call me a bunch of and go get and stuff like that.
I never said that.
Judge Mathis.
Never. If anything, our problem is who he is as a person. Not, it has nothing to do with that. He has been a hellion from day one. I would never be that person. I got gay friends, gay everything. I'm a stand-up comedian. I'm around people
right? Go ahead and say it. I'm gay. That's what you was about to say. You almost slipped up and said it.
Gay.
I got friends.
No.
And then you switched up.
I'm in the gay community.
And young man, and I don't believe, because most folks, young man, who are
I'm not a gay bastard.
Because they gay themselves. Mm-hmm.
No.
And they fighting that feeling within themselves.
I'm not a gay bastard.
I don't like gay people because I be getting excited.
That's
such
not
and
true.
Such.